opponent, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from lovely, sunny Dungiven, welcome, Sean McGlinchey. Features. In the red corner this evening, this young gentleman, he is an absolute true gentleman. Rather than letting the show down tonight, when young Cackle Hassan pulled out of the show, he just could not face this unbelievable guy from Dungiven. So we had to look near and far. We asked him, okay, and he says, no way, no way, that man's a madman. Anyway, we went over to London and we got this guy from London, England. So ladies and gentlemen, give him a big welcome. He says, I'd fight anybody. Welcome, Terry Porter! Porter. And his opponent across the ring, this is the young gentleman. Through the years, he's done an awful lot. For the civil rights he's done, he's worked his life for a better Ireland. A couple of years ago, he reached the dizzy heights of Lord Mayor of Limavady. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, you all know him. Please welcome the undefeated. After no contests, he's still undefeated. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Sean. I can do it. McGlinchey, referee, Mr. John O'Neill.
Thank you.
Center of the ring, boys, please. Ladies and gentlemen, how about it? Come on, give it up for a great charity here tonight. And we don't want to send this guy back to London disappointed. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges and the referee agree to make it a draw. It's a draw. Well done. Fair play to you. Well done. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, I want to introduce a wee lad to you. He just lives up the road a wee bit in Dungiven. And he and his